find out.
You were right, Mr. Hawk. The director of Advanced Step Computer Institute is going to sign a joint venture. He's contracting with Delta Computers and Microchips next week.
Silicon Valley 2 will be set up here. They'll compete with Japan, and then America will sweep the international market.
So, you're interested in the computer business?
I'm interested in the money it'll make. And besides, it'll make a good legal cover for our other activities.
It's a real smart idea, Mr. Hawk.
Yeah. But first, I think we'll take care of this Mr. Richard Brown.
Okay, I think that about does it.
Get back to work, Ooh. Sergeant Brown.
I need a rest, Captain.
Not until the job's done, Sergeant. We have to be ready before the guests storm in here. Get back to work on the double.
Yes, sir. Right away, Captain, sir.
Hello? Yes? Speaking. Hi, Uncle David. Are you coming? Daddy? Pretty busy. Yes, Uncle David. Right away.
Yeah, David, what's happening? Right, I'm on my way. Something's come up. Don't worry, I'll be back in time.
If you're going to Jakarta, could you drop by the apartment? I completely forgot to bring my party dress home.
Sure.
Dad, you can only go on one condition. You gotta buy me a brand new gun.
Let's wait and see what you get for your birthday, soldier.
Oh, Richard.
Come on, David, you've got to be kidding.
The call was anonymous.
Yeah, so?
He advised us to drop that new contract with Delta.
Why didn't you hang up?
Because he wasn't joking. He made threats. He wanted to talk.
Yes? Speaking. Who is this? Look, I don't know who you are or what the hell you want, and I don't really care. But I don't take kindly to anonymous threats from faceless callers. You got that? You want to take me on one-on-one, okay. Otherwise, stop wasting my time.
Bobby! Don't worry. It'll be okay. We'll get another one. Sarah?
Yes, ma'am.
Clean it up.
Right away, ma'am.
Yeah.
What's the matter? Is it too much for you?
You bitch! Oh, you bite too, huh?
Oh, no!
Hold it right. Okay. Put her down.
No!
Who's next? Anyone else want to try his luck? Have fun, Marcus.
Wait your turn, buddy boy.
Come on, get off, or I got an idea.
There you go.
Okay, enough. I ain't got all day.
Isn't that neat? Wouldn't you like to try it now?
Well, thanks. Mm-hmm. That'll be fine. Thank you.
Oh, come on. It's easy.
Mm-hmm. I'll have this
move
one.
That little stick.
Uh-huh. Whoa.
All right, all right.
You don't need to hold her. Come on. Now, if you don't want to, you don't want to. It's up to you. Okay, guys, let's move it.
What's your problem, Donnie? How come you don't want to throw a quick one like the rest of us? Friends share, you know? Something wrong with you or what?
No. I'm tired.
We're paid to kill, not get killed.
I don't want to die before payday either, boss. You know,
you
get
asshole.
Easy. Come on, get back in.
Mommy? Mommy.
Brenda, I'm home. Sergeant Brown reporting, Captain. I'm coming. Bobby. My Bobby. Florinda. Florinda. My God. I'll find whoever did this. And so help me God. They'll pay.
And he was a war hero in Vietnam. He was decorated I don't know how many times. That was a long time ago, Major. And he's buried the memory. Now he's a civilian and an outstanding citizen. He's a good man. He's a family man. And he loves this country.
We're checking more evidence, Mr. David. We're going to list all your competitors to find the motive behind it. Give us time, all right?
Sure, thank you, Major. You can call me anytime. For the time being, I'll be in charge of our enterprise. Oh, yes. Major, give him time. Time to get his head straight.
Of course. Well, I phoned him this morning to offer some protection, but he refused.
Thanks, Major.
Instead of in America.
Well, because we love it here. It's a beautiful country and a peaceful place to live. And now, some rotten son of a bitch has destroyed that peace forever.
Boss, where's Johnny? Oh.
Who are you?
Death. We can do this the easy way, or I can cut what I want to know out of you piece by piece. Let's see. Maybe an ear first?
Mister, if I tell you all I know, will you let me go?
That all depends on what you tell me. Who's your boss?
Marcus. You killed him up there.
You also raped my wife, didn't you?
No, I'm just the driver. They were Marcus, Hanky, Alfred, and Johnny.
What are they going to do with those weapons in the trunk?
I don't know. They told me to take the damn things here. I've told you everything I know. And it's true. Can I go?
Sure, you can go. Take my car. I'll take this one.
Thank you.
Don't try anything stupid.
Make a check on number three.
Right.
He said four more ought to do it.
Okay, I'll take care of it.
What the? Oh, Marcus is back.
Open the gate.
Mr. Marcus?
As soon as Marcus comes, bring in the guns.
Mm-hmm. Yes, boss.
Thanks.
Yeah.
Where's Hinky? Where is he?
Are you scared?
No, sir.
Best regards from my wife.
No, please don't kill me. No, please.
Bobby says hello too.
worry, Alfred. I'll report it to Mr. Hawk.
Thanks, Julia.
You're welcome. Hello? I'm sorry, sir, but Mr. Hawk is in a very important meeting. Is there a message? I'm afraid he won't like it. All right.
And so, that's all.
How can I trust you? You told me no one could trace us. You said you'd covered everything, that none of our men knew each other. And yet you saw what fucking well happened. Brown blew our warehouse to pieces. And where did he get his information from?
I think he got the map from Marcus's driver. I had sent him to the warehouse with the new weapons. That was the only leak.
Let's cut out the chit-chat. I want that bastard caught alive. I want to provide him with a slow and painful death. Tomorrow I'll go abroad. In the meantime, I'll be in touch with you. I want to squeeze the living shit out of his rotten life. And no more fucking failure.
Bet on three. On the block.
I lost all my Marines.
Oh, no.
Just hold it for me, okay?
Donnie.
Keep it going.
Yeah, deal it. Three.
Salt 3,000.
Three.
It's water.
What the hell's a boss so worried about, you know? Nobody's gonna try anything.
All right.
Fucking pain in the ass. I'd like
Relax.
To be up there where the good stuff is. We're down here holding court. Look at this shit.
Look. Listen. I've got a little scam of my own going.
Yeah,
I do. So, you want in?
Could be.
All right, look. Here's how... Hey! Oh!
Thanks.
Where's Donnie? Inside.
Liar.
No, he's inside with a gun belt and a gray suit.
Jesus, it's about time.
Come on, I told you I'd be back.
Have a nice time.
Yeah, yeah.
Happy birthday. Yes? You're still alive, but where are you, you son of a bitch?
I've been busy tracking down the man responsible. I think I'm getting close.
Now, you listen to this. I can't let you take the law into your own hands, Brown.
I know, but the law can't touch them. Not yet. I'm just setting a fire under them to smoke them out. Take care, David. I'll be in touch.
Don't move!
Sorry to keep you waiting, Mr. David.
It's all right.
You know, it's crazy. Two illegal operations. Assaulted by an invisible force in one night.
Not quite invisible. It was Brown, Major.
Brown? Why do you say that?
This is from the brothel he attacked.
I don't know. He gunned down a couple of fugitives. But that's taking the law into his own hands.
Bring him to the other room.
Ready when you are.
Get some water.
Okay.
Well, Mr. Brown, are you cursing the day you were born? He's ready for a little entertainment. You may suffer a bit, but don't worry. My orders were still to keep you alive. Just one eye, Brown. No need to thank me. You can keep the other one to see Mr. Hawk. That is, before he kills you himself. Ah, I see. So you know him, do you? Have you met him?
No. But I don't have to destroy him.
Time to meet. I'm Julia, Mr. Hawk's personal secretary.
Richard Brown.
I know. You know, we're both fighting to end Hawk's career.
Mm-hmm.
You must be starving.
Where are we?
This place belongs to Hawk.
Nice accommodations. The core leaves a little something to be desired, though.
It's been abandoned a long time.
If you hate him so much, why do you work for him?
He turned my sister Jenny onto drugs, then prostitution. She died of an overdose. Hawk couldn't have cared less.
Does he know you're her sister?
No. I was only a little girl when she ran away with Hawk.
Why don't you go to the police?
We lived in a small village. Besides, she left freely. We didn't even know where she was. There was nothing we could do.
Then how'd you find Hawk?
It wasn't easy. He took my sister. So I had to find him. It was only a matter of time before I would destroy him. Then I heard about you, Richard Brown. Hawk trusts me. He tells me everything about his business.
Can you give me dates? Facts, figures?
They're kept in the computer room. Alex is in charge. He's the number two man there.
I need them for evidence. We'll give them to the police. The law can bring down his entire empire.
Shit! I'm working with a bunch of goddamn amateurs.
It's not entirely our fault, Mr. Hawk. You should have stuck to your first order. To kill Brown.
Mm-hmm.
You're forgetting one very important thing, Alex. The boss is always right. Tell Julia to come in. Just push him away.
Better do it.
Sit down. According to Alex, somebody helped Brown by killing our guards with poison needles. Keep an eye on David. He's up to something. Julia. I appreciate your loyalty. You will be in charge of the computer room.
Thank you, Mr. Hawk.
You're in charge of eliminating Brown. Use David as bait.
Right.
Freeze. Over here. Sit down. And relax. A little down, so I thought I'd bring you a present.
Hey, what the hell do you think you're doing? Hey, what do you want from me? Huh? I never did anything to you. You got the wrong man, mister. Say something, for Christ's sake. Please, kill me right away, mister. Kill me. Please, sir. Take this goddamn thing away from me. Please, mister. Please. I'll tell you anything you want to know. Anything.
I'll make them pay.
What do you say?
I have a message for you from my housekeepers. And from my son, Bobby. The bomb is from my wife.
Kill me, please. Please. Please, Mr. Brown. Please. Kill me now.
What's your hurry? You'll die soon.
Please, please, Mr. Brown. Kill me now. Mr. Brown, please. Please. Please, please, Mr. Brown, kill me now! Mr. Brown, please, please! Oh my God!
Julia?
If you lose him, we're dead meat and hot. You shut the fuck up.
Next intersection.
I just hope they're ready for him.
Be on, it's all over.
Now we got him.
Thank you.
him, you asshole!
What the fuck do you expect? He can't see worth shit!
Back in the road, Hawk's gonna kill us. Oh shit. Son of a bitch. Okay, this is good enough.
Can't stay for the party, gents.
Mm-hmm.
You want a room, mister?
No, thanks.
$20,000 for the room, but the lady's extra.
Thanks, I just want to use your phone.
The lines are all busy, sir.
Someone just hung up.
Phone's in there.
Thanks. Excuse me.
There he is!
Are you okay?
Just low on ammo. How do you know I was here?
I'm still one of them, remember?
You got the evidence?
I was just about to steal the discs.
Have you got a car?
It's hidden over here. Come on.
Like a pro.
I had some good teachers.
This is all because of Alex. Everything is getting worse. Julia, destroy all documents. Take particular care that you destroy the diskettes.
Okay.
Good. Francesca?
Yes?
You're responsible for moving everything from compound A to the main compound. Tell the boys to be ready for anything.
Yes, sir.
If anything happens to Compound A, defend the main compound to the last man. I want to meet Brown and finish him. I'll do the job right.
Good girl. With the equipment you gave me, I think I can shake him up.
You already have. I'm just glad I was able to help.
We still need to get hard evidence on him, though.
Richard, trust me. You do your part. I'm gonna do mine. I promise you.
You know what?
What?
You're really very beautiful.
No one ever said that to me before.
Maybe you were too full of hate to hear them.
Maybe. But the night I met you, I felt something happen.
Wait, no one ever said it. So unexpected.
Cheers. Sorry. Richard. I was checking the place out.
Let me tell you, when I saw the car blow up, I cried.
Look at the guys. Quick service.
I ordered for three. Something doesn't feel right.
Yeah, I know. As soon as Julia gets here with the evidence, we'll go to the police.
Yeah.
Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm okay. You take care of those bastards.
Uh-huh.
I've got the evidence for you.
Don't try to talk.
I love you, Richard.
Julia.
What do you want to do first? Drop the evidence off at the police station?
No. Arrange a funeral. Then go to the police. Pay for the damage I've caused. Take care of your wound.
And what about you? You promised you'd let the police handle it from here.
That was before they killed Julia. I wanted to do this the right way, but Hawks hurt too many good people. I have a score to settle.
Whatever you do, Richard, you may count on my support for it.
Yes, sir. I assure you that Hawk will not be able to run our blockade. We are reviewing the details of the computer printout on Hawk. Yes. Thank you, Colonel. This is Compound A. And this here must be Compound B. According to the computer printout, Compound A contains barracks and warehouses for weapons and drugs, disguised as coffee. We'll go out there and take the compounds with a full force.
We can bring that over here.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Oh, no, we need...
We got a couple more.
Take some of the two
ways for me. Hey, somebody want to help me over here with this?
I got it.
What do you want?
Move that shit already.
Better check that against the main ledger.
Right there.
Here, it's a square box.
What do you want? I don't want to get out of here really today.
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah. Get that ladder. We need the ladder.
Yeah, bring me a couple.
Come on. All right.
Get out of the pirates' path, Mr. Garcia. Watch out.
Thank you.
Now don't start with me, fuckface.
Let's get going. We're gonna lose him, damn it.
Oh, shit.
You think Hawk needs me?
Nah, it's okay. Don't worry.
Hey, let's all go in for a swim.
Yes, give it to me. So, the little whore was Jenny's sister, That fucking Alex recommended her. I never thought such a small head could have hatched something like that.
Hello? Yes? Yes. Right.
Would I lie?
No, I never have. What's it like? Are there snakes?
I'll take you out sometime.
Under attack. You should leave right away. Mr. Hawk, we're fairly certain it's Richard Brown.
Shit.
They're almost here with the helicopter. You'll want to get dressed immediately. And then you'll come with me.
Yes, of course. Come on, let's go.
Drop in.
boy.
It's party time.
No need for all that. Considering the circumstances and the evidence we received from Julia, the courts will probably thank you.
I was just settling the score.